part two. So, let's get back to this game. I know tonight I had to hold a hamster video. I didn't do a part two today. I just need to find a day to do it. I didn't need to find a day to do it. That's all I need to do. Just I need to find a day to do it. So I'm gonna make Gibby's hay. I need to buy two more hay balls because when I got my guinea pigs, I took one of my Nana's. So this morning, I gave the hamsters some broccoli and romaine lettuce. And I'm just gonna give it to the Labrador. Then I gave her some dry food. But when I was all done giving her dry food, I didn't put it in her crate yet. But I went to go look at her and I saw her. It was so cute. I saw her eating some of her roaming lettuce. It was so cute. Cause I have never really like saw her like eat before. I've saw her like eat tiny pieces of food and everything before, but I haven't really saw her eat that before, like, or at least that much of it. She's like, oh no, I'm scared. She's like, come out, can I trust you? Oh no, I don't know what I should do. I really love some hay. I really like some hay. Cause they don't have any hay right now, so. I don't think this is too high for him. Yeah, that's probably actually too high for him. Is it? Let me see. Guys, comment down below if you guys think this is too high for him. I think it's a little too high. So, I'm going to move it down one notch. It's like, I think it's perfectly fine. But it's not. It's not. You're just a guinea pig. It's perfectly good for him. He can reach up there perfectly. The guinea pig summer food, I think they're actually running out of their summer food. Yeah, they barely have any left. They basically only have some left. I can't really I really like to see them have summer food. I don't feed my hamsters summer food. I feed them Festamix or Feasta, whatever it's called. I don't know. I'm pretty sure it's Festamix. I'm just trying to use this all up. They do have more pellets because we haven't opened up the bag yet. Oh my gosh, the baby guinea pig is so cute. He's just like, Mama, 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 look at me, run, look at me, run. You guys don't know? The baby guinea pig. Looks like this is what the baby guinea pig looks like. She really wants to go back with her mama. So I'll put her back with her mama. So that's very easy to get to her guinea pig. I want her to pass. I put her back. So the baby guinea pig, so adorable, like I said. I'm gonna start sweeping up their cage. Their cage is a little hard to sweep up. You guys very see so. I think I'm going to catch you guys. Hopefully you guys watch him sweeping their cage. I guess I'll just talk to you. So this is the thing on how I got how I got my hamsters. So the first thing basically was how I got my hamsters is I asked for an Xbox one day. Then I said to my dad, I don't ask my name it, and my dad kept on saying 60 days after Christmas, 60 days after your birthday. And then I waited 60 days after Christmas. He didn't give me an Xbox. I waited 60 days after, well, I don't know if it's been 60 days before my birthday yet, but I'm waiting. And well, I don't need it anymore. My Nana was about to buy a new one. But I know my dad, he doesn't really mean the things that he says. When I was asking for a hamster, he said, if you rub my feet, I'll let you get a hamster. And I was like, nah, I know you, you're so rude. So then few months later, I was playing Infinite Frontier on Xbox. And she was like, sure. And then she said, but we're not going to order it now because birthday's in summer. So I said, okay. Then I wanted a hamster for a little while. She kept saying no. Then one day I was like, I really want a hamster. I won't get an Xbox if I get a hamster. She said, really? And then I said, yeah. And I already know all about hamsters, so just let me get one. He said, fine. So then, a few days before my birthday, I got a Syrian. Well, not a few days, a few months before my birthday, I got this beautiful Syrian hamster. Most of my parents didn't know about this. We were trying to keep it a secret from, but my sister saw. Then we lost her the first day. Because you had a dumb critical kid that the instructions were no good to, so obviously we didn't use the exceptions. I love you guys, you guys, please like and subscribe. This is the last video of my cleaning. Bye!